how to turn your boring team slides into this animated motion animation right inside Canva. Hi, I'm Jules, your designer in your pocket, and I am showing you the latest Canva tips and tricks, so make sure you're subscribing. The first thing we're going to do is open up a video template file, and then we're going to just draw two simple boxes to mimic the shape of a file. You can change the corner rounding on the box at the top as shown here. And then we're going to add some text, and you'll add in the names of your team members and then turn it around vertically to sit on top of each file name and repeat as needed for each team. And here what I'm doing is I am changing the colours for each file so that there's a clear difference for each team member, and I am grouping each one individually. This is important for when we need to do the moving animation. Once we have all the team member files added, we will group and then move across to the right hand side of the slide. And then next we are going to add the title for the slide, meet the team, or whatever you wish it to be. And then we're going to duplicate that slide. And on the second slide that we've just copied, we're going to delete the team title and just slide one of the files across and add the individual team details that you want to add in for that slide. I'm just showing you an example here. And then we go to the animation box in the middle to do match and move. Now, what's important here is to see the file sliding across. Dots, because I want to change the timing of the text, I'd want it to disappear just before the sliding animation of the file coming into place. And again, with the team information, I don't want it to appear until the slide is fully moved onto the page. So I'm just adjusting the timings here. And then I'm going to duplicate the page again and delete the text and move back into place. And this is so we can get the slide to move back to its original place, and we make this a much shorter time frame. And we simply duplicate and repeat the process for each slide that we just done in the previous few steps. I'm again moving the slide directly on top of the previous one so that I get the alignment correct, and then going to move it to the back so we can see the other files sitting in front of it. And then I'm going to add the second team member's information in here. And as you can see, when we play it, we do go through that moving animation, and you can adjust your timings and go as quick as you want. If you found this video useful, then do make sure to like, comment, and I would love you to subscribe. I am growing my channel, and please keep watching for the next video if you would love to see more Canva tips and tricks, because I'm your designer in your pocket, helping you create kick-ass graphics even if you're not a pro.